This past Monday on Raw, Triple H appointed Kane the special gatekeeper for this match, and that's fine, but it doesn't really matter because I don't need anybody's help to beat Randy Orton. I don't need J&J Security's help. No offense, boys. I don't need the help of the Big Show. I don't need the help of Triple H or the Authority. And I sure as hell don't need the help of the gatekeeper, some jealous, aging, former monster like Kane.
You're right, Seth. Yeah. And since we're acting like adults now and believing in doing the right thing by one another, there's one more thing that you could do for me. I mean, after all, since I laid down for you, it's only fair that you lay down for me.
Kane, I'm the WWE World Heavyweight Champion. I don't lay down for anybody.
Not just anybody, Seth. The man who holds the key to your destiny.
No, Kane, I'm not gonna do it.
Triple H isn't here right now. That means that tonight, I am the Authority.
Kane, I don't want to do this. This is not what's right. This is not what's best for business, Kane.
Lay down now, or I will reach down your throat and rip your guts out. Now lay down! I'm just messing with you, man. What happened to your sense of humor, Seth? I mean, like you just said, we're both part of the Authority. I mean, that means that we've always got each other's back, right? Unfortunately, your opponent tonight isn't as reasonable as I am.
What are you, my opponent tonight?
The Lunatic Fringe.
Oh, no!
Dean Ambrose.
Oh, my gosh!
Right now!
Oh, baby!
This is not good for Seth Rollins.
Are you kidding me? That's the understatement of the year!
What a way to get SmackDown started out in front of a sold-out crowd in Providence!
I think Seth Rollins would have been better off just taking the easy way out and let Kane pin him.
Oh, hold on. What's this?
Oh, wait a minute. That's Luke Harper, Dean Ambrose's opponent this Sunday at Extreme Rules.
Uh-oh, and Dean Ambrose is caught between a rock and a hard place. What's he gonna do?
Ambrose going after Rollins.
Yeah, but here comes Harper going after Ambrose and the security as well.
Oh. Harper a date with Dean Ambrose for look a Chicago out. Street oh, fight. And look at him, they're not waiting for Sunday.
Look out.
Continue right where they left off on Monday.
Now Ambrose going after the WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Give it to Harper again. And the security, come on, ref.
And now the numbers catching up with Ambrose, J&J Security, Harper and Rollins.
This is turning to an ambush on Ambrose.
No kidding. This is a beat. Hey.
Yes! Wait a minute. Roman Reigns.
Roman Reigns. Whoa.
And now Roman Reigns exploding into Harper. Ooh.
The
mob. A Superman punch nearly connecting with Rollins. Wait a minute.
Take it.
And Rollins is not happy.
We're back to a level playing field.
I have a great idea for you. Watch me beat up the likes of Seth Rollins and Bray Wyatt by clicking on the unstable button right here. If you'd like to continue watching videos like this one, click here. And finally, click on my initials and you'll be the first to know every time I pop up on YouTube.